So the man them manipulate them.
Yo, Jamaican dancehall fans are stupid. None of the song when Mother and Papi sing against each other still don't good like the remix with them do together. And we know the system. Anything him I do, him can't do it anyway.
But GP is known for recording behind bars.
Listen me now, man. Them
Jack Cure made hits behind bars.
Desa is a better place to record because they have a system.
They actually have a studio. Yeah. When we went down there, it was a studio in there.
So that is nothing wrong if someone in lockup and recording. Yeah. You have a rehabilitation activity in every facility. So me don't know what people are make issue of that for. That is a negative thing.
Okay.
Like the prisoner, them fedong, they now do nothing and them have them skills.
But Alkaline now, how is he figured in all of that? Because some say he took his style and whatever from Carter. But do you see him as part of your family, your bloodline?
No, it could fact be, that he's, but bloodline, he's stealing Carter's style. It still doesn't make him a part of our family.
Okay.
But everybody have influence in music.
Yeah.
Just like when I came out, I have influence of Shabba and Butcher, and you could hear it in my music. Mm. But it never really made me a thief them style. It was just they are the dominant one in my days coming up, and that's what you're listening to. And you never intend to pattern it, but that's what playing and that's what giving you the vibe.